Matthew Carter, born in London in 1937, who majored in English at Oxford University, before going on to work his first job at a type foundry in the Netherlands as a punch cutter. In the mid-90s, as computer technology was about to take off, Carter collaborated with Microsoft to create the first ever typeface that was purely for digital use. This led to the creation of two of his most widely recognized typefaces, Verdana and Georgia. Their design made it ideal for viewing on low-resolution computer screens. The name Verdana comes from the word verdant, meaning something green. Verdana has a large X height, generous kerning, and wide open counters. Carter's work has been used for many online and print projects, and can now be found on almost every computer in the world.